do something on the spur of the moment, and suddenly, you've dug yourself a massive grey hole.
Oh, I need you to show me how to do that thing with courgettes.
What now?
Sorry, I find I'm having a breakdown in the middle of the village. Hey, Russ.
I'm having a cooking emergency, and I promised Lydia that I'd cook her a meal for tomorrow night, and I haven't got a clue.
I don't think I've got any courgettes.
Nancy.
No.
I have to go.
Right. Okay, yes.
Yes, as in yes. Really?
Yeah. Look, guys, Russ and I, we really need to.
Do you know what? No, we're sorted. It's fine. I'm gonna go in the pub, watch a match. You stay here and we'll just have a good time with your friends. Speak to you later. Right, guys, I'll see you later, okay?
Bye!
Bye! Aww, you have got to hang on to him because he is like the best guy in the history of guys.
Well, don't worry, he's not going anywhere without me.
Hey, shouldn't you be working on your film?
It's nearly finished, so I can have a break. More wine?
Yes.
Yes, please.
Yeah. Right, Nancy, what do I do with these?
Why didn't you just tell her you'd get a takeaway?
Because I wanted her to think that I was capable.
She'll soon find out you're not.
Not if you help me. Please, I always end up looking like an idiot.
You?
No. So you're wheeling her in with this Nigella in it up to your elbows food porn?
She's already been reeled in. Thank you very much, Zoe.
Quick work, Barnes.
Oh, you know, like that.
I think that your safest bet is just to be yourself with her. Do you know how to do the marinade? Olive oil.
But that's the fun thing about getting in a new relationship, isn't it? Finding out stuff you didn't know.
Yeah, well, what if you find out something you don't like?
Like they're really boring.
Yeah, or they wear horrible shoes. Or that they really believe that Elvis is alive and well and living in Bognor. What's next?
What would be a deal breaker for you, Nance? Soy sauce or tablespoons?
You know what, I think it's about shared values.
Yeah, you've got to agree on what's right and wrong, haven't you?
And $3 of honey.
Yeah, I mean, if you thought that you're on the same page with someone about the big stuff and then you realised...
You realised that they were flicking through Take a Break and you were reading Vogue?
Exactly.
Hey, if we make two of these, then you can have one for your birthday.
Oh, you remembered?
Of course.
Is Russ taking you anywhere special?
I don't know. Nancy, your face seems a bit distant.
Come on, Sarah, you're not going to have enough for one pie if you don't give it some welly.
I'm trying. I can't do it. Will you help me?
No, you've got to learn. What are you going to do next time you want to make a biscuit base and I'm not around, eh?
Oh, it's going to be odd not having you here. At least Nancy's not going anywhere.
No.
And you, when you're a washed-up, never-made-it filmmaker, you'll be back begging to make my biscuit base for me. Me and Nancy will have moved on, though, and we'll be like, Zoe, who's Zoe?
I'll be some smelly, trampy wannabe basking in the glow of your glorious suburban lives.
Mm-hmm. It's about the size of it, yeah.
And you all would think you wanted me to stay. I think she wants me to stay.
I think we both want you to stay.
Aw, oh, you guys. I'm dying for a wee.
She has had way too much to drink. Hey, do you want to try some?
No.
Nancy, are you sure everything's okay?
I'm sorry.
What is it?
I can't say.
Well, is everything okay with Ross?
No.
Please, you can tell me.
You can't say anything to anyone. Ross wants us to run away with Max.
What?
And I kind of said yes.
Snatch him.
I mean, I don't know why, he was so happy and he made it sound so reasonable.
Okay, well, you've got to go and stop him.
He sent me this text now and he's at Jackie's.
Right, well, go and find him, Nancy. Do you want me to come with you?
No, it's fine,
Okay.
Well, go on, Sarah.
No, look, if you told me something in confidence, you wouldn't like it if I was mouthing it around everywhere, would you?
All right, I hadn't really thought about it like that.
And you know, if it was my thing, you'd be the first person that I'd tell.
Yeah, oh, sorry.
Wow, that looks good enough to eat.
Lydia is going to love that. I'm really pleased that you've, you know.
Yeah, me too.
And you seem really relaxed. I mean, are you happy? And...
yeah, I am. Actually, more than I have been for a long time. And I'm just going with the flow and it feels really good.
Sarah?
Mm-hmm.
I've had a really nice evening.
Yeah, me too.